इस कोरोना के काल में घर बैठे बैठे बोर हो गए थे, सो वी थ्री मस्केटियर्स पिक्ड अप अ वीकेंड एंड वेंट टू डू द थिंग्स विच वी एंजॉय द मोस्ट। वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम मुंबई इन द मॉर्निंग एट 6:45 एंड वी वर होपिंग टू रीच द डेस्टिनेशन एट 9:45। हम थोड़ा ही आगे पहुँचे और एरोली ब्रिज पे बड़ा ट्रैफिक जाम मिला। रास्ते में मुश्किलें ना हो तो मज़ा ही कहाँ आता है। वी फाइनली रीच द डेस्टिनेशन एट 10:30 AM।
हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इग्नाइट द फ्लेम। In this video, I will show you something which I really like a lot, and that's adventure. In fact, I think everyone should step out of their comfort zone, try new things, and learn from the outdoor experiences. Because that's not only memorable, but it also stays with you for a lifetime. So today, to quench my thirst of adventure, I've come to the best adventure destination in Maharashtra, and that's Zedback
Campsite Kolad spreads across 35 acres of lush green landscape located in the lap of Mother Nature. It's a perfect destination for people who like adventure, as it has 100 plus adventure activities that includes both land and water activities. It also has a beautiful lakeside property where various water activities and lakeside camping is organized, which makes it a best place for people who would like to relax at the serene lake. There are 5 types of accommodation at Zedback Adventure Kolad: luxury annex rooms, valley facing domes, mud house, commando tents, and alpine tents. We settled in the AC luxury annex rooms, had our breakfast at the dining area, and headed to experience the thrill. The staff here is extremely supportive, and before every activity, there is a briefing session by the instructor, which helped us in performing the task with ease. The harness and the supporting gears were tied, and we started with our first land activity, and that is high rope course. In high rope course, we had to walk on the Burma Bridge, which was a cakewalk, followed by net crossing, where we had to patiently hold and walk on the net. Next course was to take 3 steps on the planks, which were suspended in the air and were quite shaky. And the last step was to walk on the ply bridge. This was really funny. My friend actually went into the vibration mode on the ply bridge and we had a good laugh. The next activity which I did was wall climbing, where I had to climb till the top and ring the bell. I stepped on the stones, and each and every stone on the artificial wall were like opportunities which I had to grab and move to the next level. Mind you, this activity is not as easy as it looks, as it tests your arm and calf strength. The next activity was blow dart, which was a special activity organized for one of the groups where the participant had to burst the balloon with dart by blowing it from the pipe. After this, we had our lunch, which was simply delicious, and I went to do something which I really wanted to do, and that's rifle shooting, an activity to improve your focus. There was also archery. We skipped that, but you can certainly try your hands on it and share your experience in the comments below. The next activity again was a special activity, and that was balloon volleyball. A great team activity where you plan, coordinate, and execute with mutual understanding. The next activity which we did was artificial rappelling, where we did rappelling on the artificial ply wall. Rajesh sir, who is the lead instructor at Redback, showed me his video of commando rappelling. I got excited, and the keeda of adventure in me made me do this as well. Now this was not very easy. I was little nervous as I was at the height of 32 feet and I had to look down and walk on the wall. I gathered courage, took baby steps, and like Amir Khan says in the movie, Ishq, while walking on the pipe,
Ram 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 Ram,
I started saying that while walking down and could finally manage to do the commando rappelling. It was a thrilling experience. This activity will certainly increase your risk-taking ability, but I must say it was a calculated risk. After this activity, we had tea, rested for a bit, and we went to play with fire. We started by fireball eating. We put the burning cotton in our mouth, which was of moderate risk, and it left some smoky taste in our mouth for some time. The last activity which I did on day one was a little risky. The activity was walking on fire, burning coal. This activity is done in a lot of leadership sessions to overcome fear. This activity teaches us that irrespective of how big the challenge is, if we have set a goal, we will achieve it.
I can, I will, and I must.
After this activity, I had my dinner and called it a day. There are many other land activities at Redback Adventures. You can visit and experience it along with your friends and families.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the land activities at Redback Adventures. If you would like to experience these activities or book your stay at Redback Kolad, then do call or message on this number mentioned below. I will soon put my next video on day 2 at Redback Kolad, which is full of water activities. Do like and subscribe to my channel, Ignite the Flame. Till then, stay adventurous, and stay ignited.